Hey, what up? It's Woolmaker. Today I'm going to show you how to clear the Waveshell error in FL Studio when dealing with Waves plugins. So let's go ahead and dive in. So for the Waveshell error, for me, this was because FL Studio could not locate my plugin folder. So this is what I did to fix it. So you're going to come up here to Options. You're going to go to Manage Plugin. Once in Manage Plugin, we're going to create a path so FL knows where to look for the Waves plugins. So you're going to come over here to the plus with this folder. Now, if you're on a Mac, you come down here to Applications. If you're on a PC, what you're going to do, I believe, is you're going to go to Program Files. You're going to go down here to Waves. Then the Plugins folder, which in my case, it's the V14. So now you've created a folder. Make sure that you have Verify selected. You also want to make sure that you're going to rescan previously verified plugins. Also rescan plugins with errors. Finally, find installed plugins. Now what this is basically going to do is it's going to rescan all your plugins. So it will take a while depending on how many plugins that you have. Now once I was done, I did have to close and relaunch it. And then I believe that I scanned it one more time, but it worked at that point. So I hope you find that helpful. And if you like content like this, please feel free to like and subscribe. Other than that, peace out.